today from Lake Torrens. Hopefully the audio's alright because it's quite a gust of wind at the moment. There's my bike. I've just ridden through Andamooka and had to come out to the lake. This is where I camped in 2017 in four-wheel drive, and when I come here in the evening, it was as still as, not a breath of air, and I set up camp, exact spot, and then in the middle of the night, the wind come through, and it was fearful. It ripped the awning over my four-wheel drive, and when I woke up in the morning, all the best I could do was just try and pack up and get moving, didn't try and make myself a cup of tea or anything, and that's when I discover this property that I've been on a couple of times now, and I'm heading there tomorrow. Spoken to the station owner, he's pretty cool. Obviously the precautions, they're taking a little bit worried because if something goes wrong, they're kind of the ones that come and get you. That and, I don't know, maybe an ambulance, I don't know. But I just had to come back to this spot because it was just so surreal, and it was kind of where I figured that the wind doesn't make a noise until it hits something. Yeah, it's like you're on the moon, it really is. It's incredible. Anyway, I just had to do a short bit of this because it's a pretty amazing place. The ride in's pretty rough and bumpy. Took me a little while to travel, not too far, but I just sort of took my time. Not in a rush. I'm going to head back to where I'm staying now and get unpacked and see if I can get myself a beer. Anyway, here you go. Lake Torrens from the south end. Cheers. South end? I think I'm halfway. Actually, no, I'm a bit over halfway, to be honest. Yeah, I'm a bit northern end of halfway. God, silly bugger. Anyway, the distance is just a shimmering haze. Cheers. Give us a like.